Hello everyone, and today we will talk about the scientific aspects and mechanism of actions of different ingredients of UTJoy. UTJoy cools, cleanses and protects naturally. As you know that the ingredients of UTJoy are potassium magnesium citrate, cranberry extract and D-mannose. Let's look at the first ingredient of UTJoy, which is potassium magnesium citrate. Potassium magnesium citrate falls under the category of urinary alkalizers. These are the salts that produce alkaline aqueous solutions. In a layman's language, if we define urinary alkalizers, then these are the agents which neutralizes the pH of any medium from acidic to either neutral or basic. Why neutralization is required in this case is when a urinary tract infection occurs, then the pH of urine tends to become acidic, and because of this acidic pH, discomfort while urination or burning sensation while urinating or dysuria, these kind of symptoms arise. To subside these symptoms, the pH is neutralized with the use of these agents. There are different type of alkalizers available in the market like sodium bicarbonate, sodium citrate, disodium citrate, potassium citrate, magnesium citrate and potassium magnesium citrate. For different types of alkalizers which are available in the market, different limitations are also there. Let us see what limitations each alkalizer type has. So coming to sodium citrate or sodium bicarbonate, it can cause excess sodium overload, and it should be avoided in patients with heart issues or kidney issues. And potassium citrate is basically GI irritant, and it causes GI irritation. It may damage the mucosa layer of the stomach also. Magnesium citrate in excess dose can cause diarrhea. So now the point is that why we say that potassium magnesium citrate is a better alkalizer in comparison to other salts available in the market. The thing is that it comes in a balanced form where the potassium and magnesium is balanced along with high concentration of citrate. Citrate is basically known for its action to correct urinary acidity. It has been proven in a lot of studies also. Now let us review the role of another ingredient in UTJoy, which is cranberry extract. So for that we need to know that what basically happens in urinary tract infections. Urinary tract infections, as you know, is basically caused by pathogens like E. coli, and E. coli causes this urinary tract infections with the help of fimbriae. Fimbriae are hair-like structures which are present over the cells of E. coli, body cells of E. coli, and with the help of these fimbriae, the bacteria is able to attach to urinary or uroepithelial walls. So basically, if we define fimbriae, these are adhesive sticky projections that allow E. coli to adhere or stick to uroplacin receptors present on the uroepithelial walls or uroepithelial cells in the bladder. To further elaborate, let us see this diagram in detail. You can see the host cell and the bacterial cell as well in this diagram. Now, this bacterial cell, as you can see, there are a lot of fimbriae on the body, and over the fimbriae, adhesins are there. So with the help of these adhesins, which have gum-like consistency, these bacterial cells are able to attach themselves on uroplacin or other receptors of the host cell. So there are two types of fimbriae adhesins. One is type 1 and type P adhesins. Through these adhesins only the bacteria attaches to receptors on the uroepithelial wall. The role of cranberry comes here in picture. Cranberry has anti-adherent property, which means it does not allow those bacteria which are planning or in preparation to get themselves attached with the uroepithelial wall. How it happens? Let us understand this with the help of this picture. You can see there are total four bacterial cells given in this picture, two at the left side and two at the right side. Those bacterial cells which are there at the left side of this diagram are already been attached to the uroepithelial wall. Now those bacterial cells which are planning to get themselves attached at the uroepithelial wall, the active ingredient of cranberry, which is proanthocyanidins, get themselves attached to the adhesins of these bacterial cells. You can see these red balls over these bacterial cells, which are struggling to get themselves attached at the uroepithelial wall. These proanthocyanidins occupy all the spaces of the adhesins or all the free hands of the adhesins and does not allow any free space or free hand of the bacteria to get attached these bacteria with the uroepithelial wall. And basically these proanthocyanidins takes care of type P. fimbriae of the bacterial cells. D. mannose, the rule is very much similar to cranberry only. The difference is that where in cranberry case proanthocyanidins were getting attached to the type P. fimbriae of the bacterial cells, D. mannose gets attached at the type 1 fimbriae of bacterial cells. And as we know that there are two types of fimbriae or adhesins in a bacterial cells, type 1 and type P. So both of the type 1 as well as type P are taken care by D. mannose and cranberry extract, the active ingredient proanthocyanidins respectively.
And the final effect of UTGI is the bacterial flushing effect. What does it mean? We have already discussed about the action of proanthocyanidins and D. mannose on fimbriae, that they doesn't allow any free hand of the fimbriae or any free space on fimbriae, and thus the bacteria is not able to attach to the uroepithelial wall. So proanthocyanidins in cranberry and D. mannose doesn't allow the bacteria to adhere at the uroepithelial wall. It also weakens the bonds of pre-attached bacteria, and due to this the bacteria get flushed out through urine flow. So this is the final or ultimate effect of UTGI on bacteria, majorly E. coli.
UTGI. Recommend UTGI in UTI, recurrent UTI, catheter-associated UTI cases. The dosage is 10 to 15 ml to be taken with 1 glass of water. We recommend it to be taken along with 1 glass of water, as water is recommended in urinary tract infection cases, which helps in flushing out the bacteria effectively. UTGI ensures early shift from UTI to UTGI. Thank you.